Okay, so what happened? This stage, which is the plating and chroming stage, and all of this material, all of these different baskets that you see here, is some of the processes that the pan is going to go through, the E-pan. This place, well actually at the moment, you can't see anyone in here because everyone's on their tea break. We take our tea break seriously in this country, mate, so tea break is tea break, okay? So while that's happening, take a quick look at these different processes that my steel pan will possibly go through. That's filled with some black water. Now, all of this equipment is becoming very scarce nowadays because a lot of the factories are closing down because they're all being tested and audited by lots of different, by all these companies and by the government. So these places are becoming like gold dust now, so to speak. So what's happening is, there's another big one here. So what's happening is, these places are being tested and always under scrutiny because of the fact that they're using certain chemicals that are dangerous to the atmosphere. So because these chemicals are dangerous to the atmosphere, you have to be extremely careful how they get rid of the waste product that they no longer need. So what happens is they use different processes and different materials, and also they use like cyanide, and you have to be very careful when you are getting rid of the waste product of that. So this is the whole reason why they are becoming more scarce nowadays, just because of that. These guys in particular, they have so much work on that, like one person was saying, if they closed and didn't open again till February, they still have work. Because they're getting tested, because they're getting so much work in. People will always need stuff chromed. Yeah, and all the different types of plating, so you know, they're very popular. So hopefully, these guys maybe can just expand and take it from there. So, I think it's, I think is that it's an amazing place and we'll carry on later.